За Родину! Show those imperialists this was no fluke.